Dear and all my dear friends, today we are all gathered here on the grounds of Auxilium to celebrate Republic Day. Republic Day honors the day when the Constitution of India came into effect on 26th of January 1950, replacing the Government of India Act of 1935 and thereby transforming India from a nation into a newly formed republic. 26th of December is chosen as the only day for Republic Day because this is the only day when in 1929 the declaration of Purna Swaraj or complete independence was proclaimed by the INC or the Indian National Congress as opposed to the Dominion status. The main celebration of the Republic Day is held at the National Capital of New Delhi at the Rajpath, which is attended by the President of India. The President of India addresses the nation every year on this auspicious day. Various ceremonies and parades take place in the Rajpath, which is a tribute to India's beautiful diversity, unity and culture and whatnot. On the eve of the Republic Day, the President of India distributes the awards to civilians every year. These are indeed deserving candidates. This includes the Padma Vibhushan for exceptional and distinguished service, the Padma Bhushan for distinguished service of higher order, and the Padma Shri for distinguished service. However, due to the coronavirus pandemic this year, the pandemic norms will be slightly different. This includes, for instance, the parade will start from the Vijay Chowk and will end at the National Capital of New Delhi, which will already cover 3.3 kilometers instead of the traditional 8.2 kilometers. The security official will not allow more than 25,000 of spectators who will witness the Republic Day parade. The children who have received the bravery award will also not be present there, and the dignitaries will be absent. This is all because of the coronavirus, but we will still commemorate our heroes, our patriots, our leaders who have given their all to build such a firm constitution for our country. Dear audience, everything around us have changed in the last couple of months. But the little thing we need, the least we need in fact, is the little essence of patriotism in us. Nevertheless, Auxilium has taken such a firm step to celebrate Republic Day with pomp and splendor. I wish everyone should have a blessed and splendid Republic Day. Thank you and have a beautiful day ahead.
Oh. Foundation, during this year, our theme has been that committed to become good human beings and responsible and upright citizens. That's our commitment for India, to become responsible and committed citizens of our nation. Today we would like to do that, and we want to commit ourselves to become responsible and committed citizens. Count on me, India, to do my best and more. And so, we shall take the pledge. Pledge, brothers and sisters.
All Indians are my brothers and sisters.
I love, appreciate and celebrate.
I love, appreciate and celebrate.
Our cultural, linguistic, ethnic and religious diversity. Our cultural, linguistic, ethnic and religious diversity. Living together in love,
living together in love
and peace is our strength. Justice for everyone,
and
opportunity
for all
is my vision.
Inclusive education
and global learning is my aspiration.
Any form of hatred and violence
is against
my ethical principle.
I want to grow
in a democratic space
guaranteed by my constitution.
I respect the dignity of all
as the children of God.
I appreciate
the rights and duties
of all citizens
of this great country.
I welcome
the global opportunities
to learn,
labor and live
the joy of life
as a fellow citizen
of the 21st century.
I am committed
to the common destiny
of a beautiful world of love,
justice and fraternity.